If you guys get anything from G2A.com, be sure to use promo code CHAOS. Get yourself a discount. Tweet at me if you do. Link in the description. And guys, I want to talk about two things, one in particular. The first thing is the PS4 Slim leaked. You've probably already seen this. If you want to see size comparison pictures, you can go check out Charlie Intel on Twitter. I'll put a link in the description. You saw one picture right there. And now that we see it side by side with the original PS4, it definitely looks like it's smaller. I was talking yesterday over on Cuss about how it didn't look that much smaller, but now that I see it, it is a slim. You can definitely tell a size difference. Not as big a one from the Xbox to the Xbox S, but the Xbox original Xbox One was huge anyway. So you guys can check all that out. But what I want to talk about is PlayStation is raising their prices. That's right, PlayStation Network is bumping the price. Starting on September 22nd, 2016, prices for the PlayStation Plus memberships will change to $59.99 for a 12-month or one-year subscription and $24.99 if you want to do the 3 months. The monthly plan will change to $11.99 for Canada, but it's going to remain the same at $9.99 USD in the United States. So if you're one of those people that goes month to month, this is not going to affect you at all. But if you do it in bulk and you do the 3 month or you do the year, you are going to see a little bit of a price jump. And they go on to say that they strive to enrich your PlayStation experience through world-class service built for our fans. And this is the first time since the PlayStation Plus membership launch in 2010 that the prices have gone up. And their reasoning is it reflects the current market conditions of being able to continue to operate, so on and so forth. So the gist of it is the prices are going up. Let me know what you guys think. These prices now match the current price of Xbox Gold membership. So Xbox and Sony PlayStation are exactly equal now. They match when it comes to the membership, the Xbox Gold or the PlayStation Plus. They are right on par with each other. So actually, PlayStation has been running a little cheaper than Xbox in the past. Let me know if this bothers you guys, if you're cool with it, if you understand the increase due to just the times and the world and conditions and all of that stuff, or are you upset about it? Also, let me know what you think about the leaked PS4 Slim pictures. Are you going to be getting one? And I'll see you guys later.